Hello, sir. Opening file 2021. The senior video.
Story of the Russian cosmonaut.
No surprise. I can't sleep tonight.
So he goes up in this big spaceship. And he's got this portal window.
Who wants to go back a couple years?
He sees the curvature of the Earth for the first time.
I don't learn. It'll all be fine this time.
And all of a sudden, this strange ticking.
Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S.
Governors in four states have now asked residents not to go
out
unless absolutely necessary.
This is not life as usual.
It keeps going. Up in space. So Cosmonaut decides the only way to save his sanity is to fall in love with this sound.
See your friends in 10 years?
I can definitely see Sydney living in the city, maybe in Chicago, working a nice high class job, and
eating
trying
all
to good food.
Going
to
Broco Boy every day.
What is your best memory from the last 4 years?
Ishi, Maria, Sydney, and I all drove Ethan and Ruby for like court, and my brakes weren't working. So I kept like jerking them forward.
I
Ruby
about
almost
that.
Fell. That was a little.
Welcome to the Badge 2020. Now this right. Well done, fellas. Hey, dogs on three. 1, 2, 3.
What is your best memory from the last 4 years?
If I do remember, Mr. Faust told Cade Matalitis that kids should not storm the court, but I think a few didn't listen and that just sent the whole group, so it was awesome. I think it was worth the rest.
I feel like our best memories of high school came from our sophomore year when we first started having bonfires at my house, also Brett's house.
At
Yeah, and yours. And just playing silent football and stuff, hanging out.
What is your best advice to underclassmen?
I would say, like, I know it's like super cliche to be like, get involved, but like actually get involved. It's like, I never did a club, but I did a sport and it was so much fun. You meet so many new people.
Okay, I'd say my advice would be like, obviously like take school seriously because like it's important, but like don't take it too seriously, like have fun, I don't know.
And make sure to take time to rebuild your friendships that you might have lost throughout the years, because once you graduate, you'll regret not going back and taking the time to do that.
So we're getting the drone ready. From now, we'll all be gone. All our friends will move away. And they're going to better places. But our friends will be gone away.
They should know, like, everything.
Nothing is as it has been, and I miss your face like hell. And I guess it's just as well.
It's the best out of everyone else.
I miss your face like hell. Then we will not.
best advice to underclassmen?
Don't stress too much over one thing, because it won't really
affect
anything.
Enjoy it while it lasts. And honestly, going to like all those sporting events is like something I'm really happy I did.
And don't be afraid to do.
And don't be afraid to like show up and
till I reach you.
Rivers till I reach you.